which here is one of three lobby shuttle elevators at the James Stukel Towers at UIC. So if we take a look at this evac map, we are right over here. Here's the second one, and there's the third one. It's all the way on the other side over there. And it's not in this map. So anyways, let's take a ride on this one, which leads up to the dining hall, too.
Going
down. Ooh. That didn't feel good.
First floor.
Here we are. Ooh, and you can actually see through the crack right here.
Going down.
Here is the other shuttle elevator that leads up to the second floor. This one goes up to the entrance to the residential area and the reception. And apparently we're not going to be moving at all, according to the indicator.
Second floor.
Not two, it's one still.
Going down.
One.
First floor.
Here we are at one.
Going up.
Over to the last shuttle elevator that's on the other side. It can only be accessed from the second floor or from the other entrance.
Second floor.
Here we are, two. Lovely thing to open at all. I think it just went up or something. Anyways, there it goes. Alright, here is the last shuttle elevator that we're gonna ride on. And this one apparently is the worst out of the other two. So let's take a ride on this and hopefully nothing bad happens. Go to one. Ooh. Bumpy start. Here we are at 01. Whoa. It's still leveling. Until now. Number two. I'm not going to consider this as being low in oil, but it just needs to have a lot of fixing on its machine. Leveling on this one sucks, obviously. Alright, here we are. 2. Anyways, that will be it.